When did it actually start to come out? That was the question. Ruling on the field with stands. That's what they went with.
It wasn't confirmed, just not enough evidence to overturn it. Sam Hartman on target to advantage of the defensive play by Smenda, who ripped the ball out. There's the long mesh, something they're known for. There's Sam Hartman running, flag down. Hartman out of bounds inside the 5-yard line. They'll mark it at the 3. Year's team, they're not surprised by their success. Time for Hartman. Running out of time, and he gets taken down at the 9-yard line by Tamon Fox.
And nowhere to go with the football.
Third and goal from the 9. Hartman throws, incomplete, trying to get it to A.T. Perry. Kyler McMichael, the Clemson transfer, in cover.
Protecting himself for trying to stay healthy. He's running more and playing with toughness more than ever.
Sam Hartman, that long mesh, and then his pass hit the umpire. Desmond. Look out, Hartman turned back into Desmond Evans and then got away. And finally throws it away. But good pressure by lined up across one of the tight ends, Blake Whitehart. Now 3rd and 15. More time for Hartman. Down the middle is a man wide open. First down to the 45. Ja'Quari Roberson. Expectations on this team. As a young nucleus, they're 4-4. Whitehart, the tight end, was open in the flat. The Demon Deacons on the move. They're
lighting it up for Michigan State this year.
Left by the transfer portal. Lots of time for Hartman. Dumps it down. A good tackle to prevent the first down. Of course, 100-yard games coming in. Hartman's looking at him. Hartman's looking at the end zone and gets there.
I think he could have thrown.
Hartman taken down, another sack. Back at the 25. Freshman Ritzy, his first career sack. Hartman zips one over the middle, incomplete. Trying to get it to Keyshawn Williams.
Game has been a little bit different.
Carolina rushed only 3. Hartman throws an interception. Cameron Kelly takes it back for the Tar Heels.
The equation.
Christian Turner is the running back for Wake Forest. All 3 running backs have touched the ball now. He got banged out of bounds, but it's a first down. Yates to become the all-time leader in passing yardage. Hartman on target. Another first down to the 50-yard line. Good catch by the Stanford transfer, Donald
Stoss defender. They've hit a lot of deep posts off that play action. They haven't given one yet today.
Christian Turner, another catch and run. And he's to the 44-yard line of UNC.
Back. A little different look. Here's the post.
Off the play, fake, up for grabs, and incomplete. Looked like Ja'Quari Roberson was going to have a touchdown. And is Morrison, his 40th career start. They brought a blitz, didn't get there. Good catch in traffic by Donald Stewart, who held on as he got blasted by Desmond. It'll be a long field goal and into a little bit of a cool breeze. Hartman has room as he leaves the pocket. He didn't want to slide, and he took a hit on his shoulder and bounces right back up. Which is running a play on 1st and 10. Sam Hartman put it in the end zone. Catch is made by Ja'Quari Roberson for a touchdown.
Since the 90s, you know, and they
nearby.
Yeah, nearby. Yep.
So it's a local source of big and well written. Flag down, receiver down. And there are 3 flags. Keyshawn Williams was Heisman Trophy candidate at Michigan State. Pressure off the corner. Hartman to the end zone. A one-handed catch by A.T. Perry. Couldn't get free from Cameron Kelly, so he said all I.
Because the back has a lot of different ways that he can hit the play.
Hartman throw low, cost him the first down, at least for the moment, as Ja'Quari Roberson was. Hartman has a man. Good catch on a throw behind Donald Stewart. There's been more of a presence than usual today. 15 catches all year entering today. Strange looking play. And Hartman has to throw it away as he was being pressured by Power Eccles.
Talk more than you think you need to drawing up plays for him.
Hartman's pass incomplete. Try to fire it into A.T. Perry. There's Storm 9 Wake Forest trying to remain undefeated. Up by three. Hartman not on the same page with Perry. There was Storm Duck again in coverage. Go down and score. They don't want to leave any time for North Carolina if they give the ball back. Christian Beal Smith found a crease and found Carolina territory.
Down the field. It's like an outside run.
Hartman surrounded, got it off. Out of bounds, A.T. Perry. Storm Duck. They line up very quickly. They caught the Tar Heels by surprise. Hartman, the keeper, for the first down.
Again, without Jeremiah Gimel on the field for the sneak and the first down.
Hartman throwing deep. Barnes open and has a touchdown. He got behind three Tar Heel defenders
in this offense.
Thrown for 211. Hartman. Looked like his arm might have been impeded as it came forward. His pass over the head of A.T.
North Carolina a chance to get off the field.
Well, they're fifth in the country on third down. But they won't convert on that one. The pass is incomplete. Nice one-handed catch by Ja'Quari Roberson, but he's out of bounds. The Clemson game. They had a chance at the end. Could be a much better year for the Harvard of Central New York. Hartman carries for a first down to the 36. They fake the run again, and it's dropped by A.T. Perry.
Tried to run. Tried to run before he secured the catch. Hart popped the ball, was for a touchdown, including the game winner.
With 146 receiving at Army. Nice catch made by A.T. Perry right on cue. They didn't quite give him number zero. Jumped. Pump fake. Hartman trying to go deep for Morin. Locks a pump in. He still made the catch. Wow, have we seen some grabs today with defenders draped all
by the receiver Morin.
A 29-yard gain. Down the seam. Stewart didn't see it coming. Or Roberson, I should say, didn't see it coming. And Conley upset. Second and 10. They're in field goal range. Wake Forest leading by four. They run a quarterback draw. Effectively so. Touchdown, Sam Hartman. That's about all day long. It is indicative of a well-coached team. They don't turn it over. They don't commit penalties. They have a man wide open. They have beautiful play design. Perry stumbled a bit. Will they catch him? He dives for the pylon and scores. There's a flag back near the line.
With fresh bats in fourth quarters.
Hartman. Nice move after the catch. Keyshawn Williams, the freshman from Philadelphia, with enough for the first down. About we, not me. Sam Hartman. And it looks like he has a first down. And to be clear, he didn't say that about
Key to influence the defense and keep the football.
Hartman got hit up high, stayed on his feet, throws a punt down the field. Point threw that a long way in the air. Almost
keep the pressure on you.
Hartman zings one. Short completion to A.T. Perry.
See, let me ask,
we've seen that he's a running threat as well. Very accurate. Doesn't turn it over much. Makes a great decision to run here. There is a flag down. Two Tar Heels collide out of bounds on the far sideline. You know, and off the field. They bring a blitz at him. Conley didn't get him. Hartman throws on the run. Keyshawn Williams shoved out of bounds inside the 25.
Well, I thought his... They got to keep the pressure on.
Plenty of time on second and nine. Throws over the middle, incomplete. Trying to get it to Brandon Chapman. Cameron Kelly there and turned down. Hartman stepped up in the pocket. Throws an interception. Picked off by Kelly again. And he brings it back to the 21-yard.
Wake Forest plus 10 in turnover margin. One of the best in the country. and they're minus one in the ball game so far today. Hartman hits his pass on first down.
Sam Hartman looked around. He's across the line of scrimmage. Now a flag is thrown. A lot of referees in the stands thought they saw a holding call, and apparently the referee.
Right, the hard count again.
Four-man rush. They're throwing it. It gets batted down. Raymond Vohasek. Field goal kick. Short set by Hartman. Throws for Perry. Can't hang on with Storm Duck in coverage.
Tell you what, Storm Duck.
Second and 10. They have not scored here in the fourth quarter. Hartman on the run. Catch made that time by Roberson with just enough for a first down. They are playing way off him. Hartman looks the other way. Another batted pass. This one by Miles Murphy. They're showing blitz, and they bring it from Hartman's left. Couldn't step into the throw. Nobody in the area. Miscommunication with his receivers. Pressure. Hartman throws way too high for Morin. They had two men covering, led by Tony Grimes. And now the magical season. Wake Forest tries to go in that direction. Hartman's looking that way. He lofts it up for Perry. Incomplete. Ball floated into that breeze. Two interceptions by Kelly Huge for the North Carolina defense. Hartman down the middle. Roberson down at the 20.
About a yardage to give up on a first down.
Sure was, 26 yards. Clock stopped for a moment to move the chains. They're throwing them more, and they're grabbing them. Incomplete. It's still good.
He was pretty good.
Hartman running out of time. Sam Hartman runs, gets thrown down by Fox at the 14. Dave,
quick as possible.
Hartman faked to Dallison. Hartman throws, and it's caught for a touchdown by Roberson. Looked like he might have gotten away with a little shove to get free as the ball.